My tendency is to see this and think, like, somebody took some trash, put the trash together, and then they're like,
oh, yes, I did this creation. It's a representation of a Tuesday afternoon. Behind the dumpster, there was all this rubbish. I thought, I have a great inspiration. I must create something. And I created something.
But think about it this way. Remember how we've been talking about all the trash, how the trash just goes everywhere? It goes to the ocean? What if instead of thinking as trash, we're like, well, I'm going to keep all this weird stuff and I'm going to make an art piece, then it's going to go to a museum. This could have been in a landfill. Instead, it's in a museum. So there's some brilliant message about diverting trash and thinking about trash and waste in a different way.
Yeah, I kind of...